US President Joe Biden has revealed that he is considering a request by Australia to drop criminal charges against WikiLeaks founder Julian Assange. His family and lawyers are now calling on the Prime Minister to urgently double down on diplomatic efforts to get it over the line.
He didn't hear the question at first.
Do you have a response to Australia's request that you end Julian Assange's prosecution?
Then three little words. A seemingly casual response for a significant shift.
Well, this is an encouraging statement from President Biden.
Anthony Albanese has personally pushed for the release of Julian Assange, who faces espionage charges in the US over the release of classified documents.
But I'm hoping it does signal a turnaround, that the charges might be dropped. Or some sort of deal.
Today marks 5 years since the WikiLeaks founder entered a high-security UK prison. Before that, he spent 7 years in the Ecuadorian embassy in London. A British court has delayed a decision on his extradition to the US until authorities guarantee he won't get the death penalty. His brother telling 10 News First the 52-year-old remains imprisoned in very harsh conditions with rapidly deteriorating physical and mental health.
It's very important now for Australia to double down on its efforts to get Julian home.
The US presidential election complicates this. The publication of alleged war crimes and political emails enraged both Republican and Democratic voters. Anthony Albanese says he'll continue diplomatic efforts.
Enough is enough. There's nothing to be gained by Mr. Assange's continued incarceration.
Chloe Bourris for 10 News First.